Good evening, everybody, and you're all very welcome to our online transition year graduation for the 2021 school year. We thank you all for joining us. Well, it wasn't the transition year that we hoped for this year, as COVID did have serious implications, especially with regard to the usual freedom we can have from the traditional classroom in TY. It could have been a year of same old, but our students and their fantastic year head, Miss Shaden, and our wonderful TY coordinator, Miss O'Reilly, showed great creativity and resourcefulness, and they managed to ensure that our students still had a taste of how wonderful transition year can be. And I hope that everybody enjoyed this enriching year before you embark upon your Leaving Certificate journey. We introduced iPads for our TY students this year, and they and their teachers enjoyed the new freedom that this allows both inside the classroom and when working from home. I really want to compliment our students on how well you continued to engage with your teachers while working from home. And despite all of the challenges, you have continued to work hard and make the most of your transition year. I really want to thank all of our staff involved in transition year this year for their enormous commitment and continued hard work. Particularly, I wish to thank our TY tutors. Thank you to Miss Collins, Mr. O'Gorman, Miss Domigan, Miss Byrne, Miss Barron, and Mr. Farrell. I also want to say a very special thank you on behalf of our TY students to our TY coordinator, Miss O'Reilly, and your year head, Miss Shaden, who always did their best to make your transition year as successful and as enriching as they possibly could for you. After your TY, you are another year older and hopefully another year wiser. You have all grown and matured, and most importantly, you have embraced the opportunities and the challenges of transition year, both inside the school and while on work experience. It was also great to see you involved in so many extracurricular activities this year. F1 in school, SciFest, Young Scientist, iWish, Talks from IBEC, HealthFest, monthly challenges such as my own personal favourite, the Dare to Dip in the Sea, Headstrong, Talks from our Gardaí, Positive Mental Health Week, Young Social Innovator, Gashka, Junkature, and so many more. My favourite day in Ardgillan this year was our virtual talent show, which is a tremendous undertaking at any time, but never more so than during COVID, with all the regulations we currently have to follow. And it really is a credit to our TY students that this never before done undertaking was such a huge success. This year, I really enjoyed seeing your happy faces as you painted our murals, and these murals are just one example of how our school community in Ardgillan can rise to meet any challenge. When we are told that due to our building issues, we can't hang works of art on our wall, we decide that the walls themselves will become the artwork. These bright, beautiful, creative and positive additions to our school are a good representation of the bright, beautiful, creative and positive students we now have about to enter fifth year. Now, as you move to fifth year, have high expectations and goals for yourself. Work hard from the outset so that you build good foundations for your Leaving Certificate exams. We will support you over the next 2 years as together we strive to espouse our three pillars in Ardgillan of teamwork, respect and excellence. In the meantime, I wish you all a happy, restful and safe summer, and I thank you all sincerely for making this year's transition year such a success. Gurv Mahagwib.
Hello, and a massive well done to our graduation committee on creating a wonderful graduation experience for our TY class of 2021. Our TY journey really starts in February last year. We brought you all to the canteen together, which seems like a different world right now, to sell you our wonderful transition year experience, which has been such a success in Ardgillan College for the last number of years. We watched as you listened in excitement of all the trips, the experiences, the courses, the events, and the activities that you would get to enjoy over the next year. Little did we know that less than a month later, a teeny tiny virus would become so strong that it began to shut down the world, a global pandemic. When schools closed last March, I naively thought to myself, we'll be back after Easter. But no, you then became the first group in history to have your junior cert cancelled. Then I thought, surely by September, things will be somewhat normal. But unfortunately not. You started into a transition year full of unknowns, questions that nobody had the answer to. What will TY 2021 look like? What will we get to do? Will we get to go anywhere? But this is where you began to make me really proud. Instead of complaining and moaning about the numerous activities and events that were being cancelled week in, week out, you got on with it and you made your own new experiences out of transition year. I've said it time and time again, and I'll say it now. TY is what you make of it. You are the only one that can decide whether you get involved and whether you make it worthwhile. That's why it was really inspiring to see so many of you get involved this year. When it was really easy to make excuses, you stood up and you found ways to make this year count. When we walk the halls now, we see murals that brighten up our school and bring life to our hallways. We see students that have got involved in Ardgillan's bid for our second Green Schools flag. We have students that worked hard all year aiming to get Ardgillan's first active flag for our school. You were advocates on the Headstrong Committee and on the YSI programme for promoting mental health. You trained up as water ambassadors. You attended virtual college open days. You attended online college courses, virtual competitions such as the ReLove Fashion Contest, BT Young Scientists, F1 in Schools, Soapbox competitions, CIF, A Home for Everyone, only to name a few. And I could go on here for ages about all the wonderful things that you were involved in this year. But my point is, you made your year count. Even though there was challenges, you still dug deep and you made the most of your transition year. Having had to cancel our renowned Ardgillan school musical that so many of you were really looking forward to, myself and Miss O'Reilly toyed with the idea of a virtual talent show, which would be run by the TY group. You listened, you took this, you ran with it, and you made it into something so much more than we ever envisaged. In December 2020, we were tired, maybe a little fed up. It had been a long term of mask wearing, social distancing, and school was really not as we knew it. But you worked incredibly hard for months as a group to bring us exactly what was needed to end a really tough term. You brought us laughter and music and dancing and cheer and camaraderie and something that schools should never go without, back into our classrooms. It is a day I'll never forget in Ardgillan, and one that I am so extremely proud of you all for carrying out. This is almost the biggest success of TY 2020-21. But for me, seeing how you've grown up this year, matured into the most wonderful adults, young adults, is the biggest success. You've formed friendships and bonds that I really hope will continue with this group. The camaraderie in this year group is refreshing. You've grown in confidence this year. The young people in front of us now are so much more self-assured than they were months ago. You are ready to make that journey into Leaving Certificate and complete your second level education in Ardgillan College. This will be a brand new journey, one that I can't wait to experience with you all, despite my short absence at the beginning. But I do look forward to getting back to you and to continuing your journey with us until you finish in 2023. Thank you to the class of TY 2021 for being such an easy bunch to work with and for making this year really special. Congratulations and enjoy your summer. We will now see our graduates of 2021, beginning with the class of 4A. Well done, everybody.
Ain't no debating on it. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. Ironic, I gave them love and they end up hating on me. She told me she loved me and she been waiting. Been fighting hard for your love and I'm running thin on my patience. Needing someone to hug, even took it back to the basics. You see what you got me out here doing? Might have threw me off, but can't nobody stop the movement. Let's go. Left foot, right foot, levitating. pop stars. Do a leap with the baby. I had to lace my shoes for all the blessings I was chasing. If I ever slip, I fall into a better situation. So catch up, go put some cheese on it, get out and get your bread up. They always leave when you fall, but you run together. Weight of the world on my shoulders, I kept my head up.
Now, ask you a question. It's for the TY grad. Wrong answers only.
Okay.
Who's the biggest teacher's pet in TY this year?
Wrong answers only. Own Birch.
Eleanor, what is the funniest memory of TY?
When I was Sister Teresa, a nun in woodwork class.
All right.
What? Us?
Yeah.
Hi. Hi, Mam. I made it.
Wrong answers only. Who's the biggest teacher's pet in this year?
Ethan Feeney.
My name's Sean Whelan. This year I did orchestra for TY. Couldn't do what we wanted to due to COVID, but we still did the best we could with what we had. We watched a lot of plays and examined them. We tried to make music on an app called Soundtrap. And overall, we did the best we could to have time. We made our own instruments from glass bottles and filled with different amounts of water, hit them with a pencil, and they made a little ding. That was mostly it. Overall, I had a good time. It obviously wasn't the same as it would usually be, but if we were able to play instruments, I would really recommend it.
And this year I did photography for my yearly long module. I really enjoyed photography and I'd have to say it was one of my favourite classes because I'm really into photography and everybody knows that I'm very into photography. So I came in with my camera and I was really excited, but when we started learning about it, I didn't actually realise how much I didn't know. And it just really opened up my eyes to so many things that I never would have known before I kind of learned the art of photography. And my favorite thing from this year was that I met new people and that I could take an assignment and then come up with my own ideas and really make my photography so personal to me. And I'm so glad that I did this as my yearly long module this year.
Word to describe TY's this year?
Fantastic.
Creative.
Enthusiastic.
Uplifting.
Inspirational.
Courageous.
Energetic. Charming.
Generous. Interesting.
Lively. Positive.
Ambitious. Daring.
Cooperative. Tenacious.
Talented. Pleasant.
Passionate. Friendly.
Some loud, some quiet.
Diligent.
Man, what a great bunch TYs were this year. We great crack. And suppose I better do this video because Mr. Colley and Mr. Gorman are too busy to do anything.
For my year-long module, I picked choir. In choir, we started off and like looked at opera and the genre of music, and then we moved on to musicals, which is good because I actually like musicals. So we had like Hamilton, High School Musical, and Mamma Mia. So we watched them, and then we'd like talk about them afterwards and like compare them. And then towards the end of the year, we like were able to sing, so we do karaoke, and everyone could pick their songs, and we just would sing. It's actually fun because even if you can't sing, you can still just like belt out the lyrics because not everyone can sing, so it's just good. Usually in choir we would have like been in the musical and learned to play like new instruments, but because of COVID, like we have to try and figure out other ways of doing it. I actually like choir just because it was like an easy class that you could just enjoy yourself and like let loose. And I'd recommend it to anyone who's musical or wants to just get out of their comfort zone a little bit.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. Strawberries on a summer evening, baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly and that summer feeling, getting washed away in you. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar.
And I chose Photoshop as my yearly long TY module. I chose Photoshop because it was something that I had great interest in, and I was really looking forward to doing it. So when I got chosen for it, I was very happy. This year in Photoshop, there had been some difficulties at the start where we didn't have the programs, but that got sorted out eventually, and we actually ended up learning how to do animation as well, which was a great little add-on and very helpful as well. It was a really fun experience. In Photoshop, we got to use a variety of different programs. So we used the likes of PixelR and also Photoshop itself. It was really great to have the guidance of a teacher, because else it would have been very confusing to navigate the programs. And in Photoshop, we learned loads of different things, such as how to manipulate images and how to create really cool graphic design effects, as well as fine art photography, and how to use filters and layers and all that different cool stuff that you do see being done in Photoshop. And I would really recommend it for anyone that wants to do it. It's really great. It's a good bit of crack.
Is there anything that you want to say to the graduation right now?
I hope everyone does well. Hi, Seamus.
Daniel.
Yeah.
What's the funniest moment of TY for you, Ben?
Funniest moment? Probably on Kenny's jokes. He does be telling a lot of funny ones.
He was always on time for class every morning.
Enjoy the graduation and hello everyone.
Do you want to say hello to yourself?
Yeah, hi me.
Always late.
Hi Olivia.
Murals, you should join us. It's great. You know why? Because you get to paint on walls. You get to paint on with friends,
exactly.
Or by yourself,
like
or
me.
With a third person, a third party, who might even be holding a hairdryer.
Like this.
Bring
guess
it up.
I'll be
get a hairdryer. Come on, get it up.
Yeah.
Yes.
There we go.
Hairdryer.
There's our secret third
yeah,
member.
Yeah, secret third member for the monkey mural. Because
yes.
Guess what? You can paint anything you want on the walls.
Exactly.
Limitations. Like monkeys,
dragons,
mermaids. Anything. Put
your
hair on
hair.
The wall. Put the mural of your hair on the wall. Put the logo of the school up. Anything on
literally
the wall.
Literally anything.
Just paint with friends for two classes. It's great.
It's brilliant.
If you can't tell
brilliant.
By the energy we
that
have,
we are exerting
right
now.
It is. It's good.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
It's
beautiful.
Fantastic. Join mural. Do
join
it.
Murals now.
Do
this
it.
Is a threat.
This is a threat.
Just got to roll with. You got to keep it focused. You wanna say so. Day and night.
who's always in on time?
Lily.
Who is the best Law Beans player in our year?
I think it's me.
I would have to disagree with you.
I mean, I have 69 wins, so...
Jack, is there anything you want to say to the graduation?
How's it going?
Olivia, what's your favourite memory, like the funniest memory of TY for you?
Funniest memory of TY is probably when we were all walking up the stairs and I fell up the stairs.
Alright, who's always on time to class? Wrong answers only.
Shane Kill.
Hello, my name is Daniel and I'm in class 40. I chose to do coaching as my year-long module. I chose this module because I thought it would be very beneficial towards me because I coached the younger teams around O'Dwyer, my local GAA club. During the year, we got to do many different things, in class, but also outside the school. In class, we got to do different courses online, such as a concussion course and the FAI training course. The concussion course was very interesting and I learned loads. But also outside of the class, we got to go to the park and play football. And we got to coach the different classmates' different skills. I really enjoyed this module in TY and I've had a great year.
And this year for my year-long module and transition year, I chose Mini Company. I really enjoyed Mini Company as I was in a group with my friends and I met new people and we worked together to run a small business. Our small business was pocket pouches. We decided on this after I'd concluded market research for our group. I had a great responsibility in doing this market research as it decided which business route we chose. In the end, Mini Company was really good. But unfortunately, we couldn't sell our products due to coronavirus. But in the end, I still really enjoyed Mini Company, and although coronavirus got in the way, I had great crack with my friends and met new people and had a great time.
COVID, unfortunately, we had to cancel as we couldn't work in a team anymore. We had to go into online assignments.
During online assignments, we were given different tasks to do in substitute of working on our project.
One of the assignments that I really enjoyed was the Mighty Millionaires project, which was making hats inspired by Philip Tracy, made from recyclable materials.
Overall, I feel this experience has helped me greatly because it's helped me make new friends, gave me more confidence and taught me about sustainable fashion.
For victory! We won the mall victory!
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what place
we We enjoyed the experience! It was great!
It was very nice outside.
It's very out.
You better win this mission.
Just the two of us.
Hi, my name is Ben.
My name is Andrew.
And today we want to talk about our experiences with film studies.
So what I liked about film studies was is that we got to study the art of filmmaking, everything behind what goes on behind the camera, the angles, the lighting, shots, everything, everything. That's what I enjoyed most about it.
What I really liked about film studies is I really got to learn about how these feature films are made. We watched various films over the years, such as The Isle of Dogs, It, Chapter 2, and the documentary with Dane Amber. And that really got us into this perspective of these different genres of films, and we also got to review them as to get some experience of how you can give your opinions of these movies and give criticism. We also worked on a project towards the end of the year, which was a documentary about any topic we choose. And that really got us into the field of how we can make these films and how we can make our own films and put what we've learned to the test.
I hopped up the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z. Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls on around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the lit up. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ dropped my favorite tune.
There's two big prizes in transition year, Portfolio of the Year and Participant of the Year. Your efforts this year really did not make it easy to pick winners in both categories. Portfolio of the Year goes on who has the best portfolio. And honestly, so many of you got full marks when doing your portfolio. They were absolutely beautiful to look through. I can see all your skills from graphic design, using Canva, using your iPads for the year, put really good use, and you made the best of them. Some of the portfolios were outstanding. There was ones with letters to yourself from the first day in September, and then letters to yourself now at the end of the year looking back, and what would you advise yourself going forward. There was audio files to read the portfolio to me, which I loved, made my job very easy correcting it. And then there was just some really excellent examples of design and layout and selective work that you had done throughout the year. I was blown away by them. So the winner of Portfolio of the Year is Oisín Allen. Congratulations, Oisín. Now, on to the other prize participant of the year. This has gone on your points. So your points that you got all throughout the year for doing your two work experiences or working from home and your dares that you did, your 3 terms of subjects in school, your attendance and participation in Ardgillan, and your portfolio. We have had so many distinctions this year. It's been outstanding. And so many of you got so many points. The race at the top of the leaderboard, it was so close. I have about 6 people within 100 points of each other who got over 2,000 points for a transition year, which is amazing. Amazing. You've just tried to do everything and do it to the best of your ability. But there can be one winner, and the participant of the year this year is Ellen Brogan. Congratulations, Ellen.
For my year-long module this year, I did YSI. YSI is Young Social Innovators, and it's where a group in your class find a problem in your community and you try and work on it. So like, you know, either like educating people on it or like in a charitable way. So we did mental health, My Mental Health Matters, that's what our group is called. And we wanted to do it because we wanted to make sure people knew that their mental health matters and they have a place to go to within the school if they did need help. We tried to do as much as we could, but with COVID it was hard, especially working from home, because most of our project needed to be done in school. We did manage to create a mural, and we also created a award for the award ceremony, which was the positivity contest, which would try and reward people who were being positive this year, although it was hard. But I'd recommend YSI for anyone who is like creative or wants to be a bit more independent if they haven't been, you know, the past few years, and they want to do for TY. And it's real, like, you get to do it yourself because teachers don't tell you what to do, you find out what you want to do.
Hi, my name is Basil, and this is Ali, and we picked Beating Scientists as our yearly module.
We did our project on Does Nanosilver Have an Effect on Plants? We did our project on this because nanosilver is found in masks, and we feel like nanosilver could have a bad impact on plants.
We picked this project because we believe that in the future, if people aren't careful, the nanosilver can become a problem.
We loved doing our project because it was a very unique experience, and we gained a lot of skills.
We met a lot of new people, which helped us gain confidence, which is a great skill to have.
We felt a sense of achievement at the end when we got 3rd place in the biology category. We're both pretty glad to have done this module in TY.
Whenever you want.
Okay. Congratulations, Transition Year Class of 2021. You've had an incredible year despite everything that has been thrown at you. And I have so many fond memories of everything that you've done this year. I think Miss Niverku and Miss Shane have covered all the amazing things that you've done, but I have some real standout things that I'm going to remember for a long time. Your talent show was far and away an amazing, amazing achievement for you to do, and you did it all yourselves. It was all your own work, and you shouldn't forget that if you can do that, rope celebrities into doing it, and then have it broadcast to the whole school at the same time and to the parents, you can do anything. Your door competition, well, I know, was a highlight for a lot of you. From reading your portfolios, you loved it, and we had some outstanding doors, so well done. Speaking of your portfolios, they were exceptional. You were thrown this mammoth task of collecting all your stuff and having it online as a digital version, and you did it, and they were amazing. Some of the best I've ever seen, so well done to you for doing that. I loved when we were in lockdown that you all got on board the painting workshop, and it was so nice to see you come in and collect your paints and your jellies and your paintbrushes and canvases, and then see you all online take apart. It was really nice. It made us feel like a real year group, all together but apart at the same time. Your positivity that you've shown this year is really going to stick with me going forward with my other transition year groups. I won't forget you guys likely. Everything that we suggested has been met with smile and, oh, it sounds great, and we'll do it, even if that's going to Ardgillan Castle in the worst day in May, the wettest May in history that we've had. We all turned up and you had a great day. Nobody complained and you went home with smiles on your faces, and we can't ask much more than that. One of my proudest things is this, your yearbook, which is brilliant for to be thrown the task of making a yearbook with a few weeks left to go in school is amazing, and you've done it so well. I'm going to be using this as the example of the high standard that needs to come after you're gone. Your dares, I thought I was mad at the start of the year saying get into the sea in October, and from reading your portfolios a lot of you thought I was mad, but you did it anyways. And you know what, you seem to have a great time, and it was something different. Baking too in January, you did that as well. And you didn't mind that you'd never baked before or it turned out awful. You still sent me your pictures, but said not to post them on social media. And they still look great. So I'm so proud of you guys for doing that. During the year, you've grown up so much. You started as third years who didn't get a junior cert. And now you're ending as young adults who will give anything a go, and you've matured so much, you're going to be outstanding young citizens in the future. Our working from home, all our experiences, and especially our work experiences from home, you took that on board. You weren't put off that you couldn't get to go to where you needed to go to do your work experience, and you took on board our working from home one instead, and you did it. And I saw from your portfolios that you loved it, and you discovered what happened on the day you were born, or what the world was like, or you went to a museum in London via the internet, or you passed your driving test on the internet either. And it was great to see that you enjoyed it so much. So I just want to wish you good luck in fifth year and in sixth year. I can't wait to see you around the corridors and see the smiles on your faces, hopefully with no masks, and see how great you do in the future and do Ardgillan proud. Good luck and have a lovely summer.
Graduation.
Originally, we were going to get ukuleles. They sent them back to Germany.
Fantastic.
Fantastic, boys.
I feel like that was like 10 seconds.
I mean, I have six.
Welcome to Murals.
Sophie's dancing here, but yeah.
Wait, leave that and cut it. What does permanent mean?
This is difficult.
There we go.
Hi, my name's Aoife.
And I'm Eleanor.
And... sorry!
Please subscribe, it really helps out the channel, and we're trying to hit 1,000 subscribers.
Someone's at the window being a Muppet.